Through the headset, and there goes motors in the middle.